What is LTS? So LTS stands for long-term support policy. So we're talking about support policies. The .NET framework you're familiar with is a component of the Windows operating system. And so its support policy follows the Windows operating system, which means it'll be supported as long as Windows is supported. .NET Core and .NET 5 are in a different support policy. That's so we can move faster. These policies have two parts. Releases are either a current release or an LTS long-term support release. Current releases are supported for 3 months after the next release, either LTS or current. LTS releases are supported for 1 year after the next LTS. So what does that really mean? In practice, it means that current releases are supported for about 15 months and LTS is supported for about 3 years. That's because we release once a year in November and every other one is an LTS. So there's two policies because organizations aren't the same in what they need in terms of how they're supported. So if you want to be on the latest and greatest, you want that new fun stuff that's coming right now, then you don't want to be on LTS, you want to be on the current. You don't want to wait. That's why we have the current release. If you want to have more stability, you want a full year to transition from the version that you're using in production to the next version, then you want to be on LTS. Just a little slower to uptake features, but then you've got that longer time to switch over. Depending on your organization, one of these strategies is going to be right for you.